Of course I can read. What's he think? I'm stupid? I know all my letters and then some.
Of town? Honestly, why can't they keep all that riffraff in a separate place? Maybe I should hire my own bodyguard. I don't feel safe anymore. See if she can help. First the shortage of whale oil, then the murders. Now, what's ever going on tonight? How odd, dressing like that, but covering your face. Elaine heard fighting between some of the guards earlier. This is bad. You seem a bit travel-worn, dear. Maybe a good bath is in order. I pay my taxes and all the fees. I'd pay bribes too if it meant the roads weren't blocked off.
What would you say to a day at the Botanical Gardens? Marvelous.
I'm game if you are.
Could I interest you in a game of cards?
I'm
later?
Thinking we need enough delightful.
Should we take our guests out for mushroom gathering?
Let's, of course. Splendid idea.
I don't feel safe. What is wrong with this city? I doubt I can help you, whatever you want.
Some kind of trouble in this part of town? Honestly, why can't they keep all the riffraff in a separate place? Maybe I should hire my own bodyguard. I don't feel safe anymore.
Having a pick, count me in.
It's all about to change. City Watch has its hands full of what's been happening. That crown killer lunatic and all.
Whatever the royals are fighting about.
Can't make it easier for them.
That's what I'm saying. We need a network of shops selling contraband, just like they've got down in Circonis.
The Hatter Gang. Damn them.
Rich in Galera with Karnaka, even after paying the Grand Guard to look the other way.
So we set up some black market shops, pass along whatever we score, and we run security for the shopkeepers.
Right, and we take a cut on the sales. I'm telling you, the wind is blowing in our favor for once. Something.
learn something.
Thank you.
What's that?
What?
Hello?
Looking. A visitor to Hatter territory.
Cow! Come fight face to face!
Oh,
Just getting started.
Not in the mood. Show yourself. Come on, won't hurt you.
Don't happen. Oh.
Thank you. A full day's work. Oh, that's a laugh. How would she know what a full day's work looks like? Something's happened, they say. Not safe, they say. Well, I got news for them. It ain't never safe for the likes of me. Am I gonna find the money for that?
People of Dunwall, aiding a fugitive is...
Where is she, damn it? Come on! Let's have a fair fight! I'm not in the mood. Show yourself!
Hiding.
This door.
Thank you.
2, then I give him 1. It still gets me 1. And then if I eat it... No, if he eats it, then what? He says keep alert, and I says I am alert. I've been alert. And he says yeah, but this time I really mean it.
Dead, 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 dead. I can just go to them. Yes.
Something's going on at Dunmull Tower all across this cursed city.
Where are you, Corvo Atano?
Lady, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it.
Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face, stamped on half the coins in the city.
There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders. I don't care what my face looks like.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton, but Corvo's gone. The Duke of Cirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
Soon, but not just yet.
The Dreadful Whale is slow. It'll take us a couple of weeks to reach Karnaca, even with the canal. You ask me, this city is cursed. You ready yet? Let's set out for Karnaca.